On the 12th of May, I took my way to Magherafelt May Fair. My mother's caution unto me was none stay late in town. And if you do, your father and I both on you we will frown. Be wise and shun bad company, and of young men do beware. How smart you be, don't make too free in Magherafelt May Fair. So I bade them all good morning, I was thinking to make sail. And the weather it was beautiful, with the cool and the pleasant gale. But alas for my misfortune, when I assembled there, there were females ten to each young man in Magherafelt May Fair. Like the famed and fabled Israelite, I wandered up and down, being puffed with pride and vanity, my feet scarce touched the ground. And as I walked, the young men talked, and at me they did stare. But though I was nice, none sped my price in Magherafelt May Fair. So I bade them all good evening, and there I hoisted sail. Let the best be tried, my countryside, my homestead never fail. And as night comes on, all hope